Fat Tuesday festivities in downtown Albuquerque turned ugly.
Police say a rowdy crowd got out of hand, a man was stabbed, and police were attacked. Action 7 News reporter Regina Ruiz has the story.
The center of Mardi Gras celebrations was more than 1,000 miles away, but the local party seemed just as rowdy.
It's more than unusual. Tuesday, there's a slight crowd downtown, but because it's Fat Tuesday, we were expecting a larger crowd.
Police say the huge crowd didn't want to go home as the nightclubs closed, and just in front of the One Up, things turned violent. Police say the Fat Tuesday crowd got so big and so unruly out here that the guy who was stabbed didn't even know who stabbed him. And police say they're surprised he was even able to walk to get help.
And initially they were like stunned because he was walking and talking and approached them with the fact that he'd been stabbed. And, you know, they were initially stunned that he was able to actually communicate and speak with the officers.
The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Just a short time later, two men turned on officers.
They charged one of the officers. There was some strikes the officers received.
Police say the officers received bumps and bruises. Area businesses took the situation in stride.
It's Mardi Gras, and it doesn't matter what city you're in. Everybody's going to go a little crazy, especially if Lent beginning today. It's their last time to kind of sow their oats.
Regina Ruiz, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The suspects who attacked police were arrested. One was charged with battery against a peace officer, and police say they don't have any suspects in the stabbing case.